Hello, little fellas. We're back with a new episode, which means Barry and I are going to come up with something very cool and exciting. But before we start, make sure to subscribe to our channel. The button's down below. Each new viewer makes us very happy. Also, don't forget to like our past videos if you enjoyed them, because we work very hard for you. Well, and click on the bell over there at the top and you won't miss any of our new episodes. Well, let's start, shall we? Oh, what's this? Ouch! What's going on, guys? Ow! Who's throwing candy at me? Oh, Barry!
Hello, guys! I know how to entertain myself today. I'm gonna throw candy at the human.
No, Barry, you're not. You're supposed to eat your candy, not throw it at me.
But I don't want to eat sweets. I'm tired of them. Think of something else before I get bored again.
Well, guys, we have a real problem. Listen, Barry, if you're sick of normal candy, then let me make you another one. A huge candy, same size as you.
Wow, cool. That's a super idea, human. The best in this morning, yeah.
So, you want a candy to get you full at once, so you won't get hungry for a long time, right?
Yes, yes. Superb, human. I agree. Come on, do your mega candy already.
And you know, it won't just be any candy, but a coconut Raffaello with a nut inside.
Oh boy! Come on, come on, come on, come on!
Well guys, since our Barry has approved of our plan, we need some ingredients. Hup, hup, hup. So, here we have a whole glass of coconut flakes. A bowl of condensed milk and butter. I'm gonna start with the latter. I need to melt the butter in a saucepan, so I'll go to the kitchen. And you, Barry, try not to break anything until I'm back.
Hey, when was the last time I broke anything? So, let's see. What's this? Something unusual and white, and it seems sweet. But how am I supposed to eat it? Oh, maybe I should drink it with a straw, like milk. Oh, but it's too thick. I don't understand what it is, but I could definitely eat it. Okay, okay. Well, this is coconut. I know coconut. It's so delicious. How can I resist and not try it? Just a little. Just a tiny little bit. Oh! What have I done? What have I done? I dropped everything. The human's gonna yell at me. I have to clean it up right now. I know only one cleaning method. Eating everything, so there'll be no trace. Nom 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 nom.
So, Barry, I melted the butter. Now I can work with the other ingredients. Oh, why is there less coconut? Or am I just imagining things? Barry, what happened to you? What's this all over you?
Well, when you left, you know, I started studying coconut chips, you know? I like to explore new things. And then everything was in a fog and that's it. I think I'm a little messed up.
A little? Yeah, look at you. You're all dirty. Your snout and your belly. And you ate almost half the coconut, you jelly glutton.
Really? I thought it was just a little. I just tried a tiny little bit. But you still have it, right? Do you?
You call that a little? Oh, I need to add the rest of the ingredients before you eat them all too. Go wash your face. You're all so dirty. Shame on you.
I don't understand why I must wash myself when I can just lick myself, like this, with my tongue, and that's it. Well, okay, if a human insists, then I have to wash. Do you guys like to swim? Tell us in the comments so I would know I'm not the only one. So, well, actually, of course, I like to take the baths if they're warm. Water! By the way, bears, the ones in the wild, they also like to swim, and I'm a bear too, so... But the coconut was very tasty. Phew! Okay, I think I'm clean now, so I can go back to the human.
So, boys and girls, while our little glutton is washing his face, I can add the ingredients that he hasn't eaten yet. Here, I'm going to take some coconut and put it in the melted butter. It doesn't look very appealing now, but that's okay. Now we will add condensed milk. Hup! And now I'll stir it up.
So, where's my candy? Candy is food, right? So it should be in the kitchen. The human must have put my future yummy in the fridge. It's time to check how it's holding up there, without me. You know, guys, I really like to look in the fridge, especially when there's something tasty and big. So, and here's the saucepan with my future candy. Well, how's it doing here? Here it is. There's so much of it. Now I'm gonna eat it all.
Are you in the fridge, Barry? Your candy's not ready yet. Get out of there. You better go and... Oh, I don't know. Take a walk? So, Barry, sit here. Since you're tired of your sweets and you won't eat them, then give them to your friends. Be a good, kind jelly bear. Sharing's always great. Moreover, you'll soon have your own huge candy.
Okay, fine. Since you say that it's right. Now, give me my candy then.
Here, take it. Share it with your friends and they'll thank you for that because everyone loves sweets, not just you.
Oh, I have a lot of friends. If I give candy to everyone, there'll be nothing left. Oh well, I guess there's nothing I can do. The human told me to do so and I'll share my candy with everyone. Mr. Monkey, Mr. Monkey, hello. Long time no see. Do you know what I want to say? You've always helped me, saved me in different adventures, and for that reason I have candies for you. Oh, I mean a candy, just one, because I have a lot of friends. I need to share with everyone. Here you go. Oh, Mr. Monkey, Mr. Monkey, I changed my mind. Now I'm going to give you a couple of candies. You know why? So, well, look guys, now Mr. Monkey has candy ears. Oh, this is my old friend. Well, we had some differences, but now we have reconciled. I should probably give him a lot of candies. Crocodile, Crocodile, do you want to see a magic trick? Come on, close your eyes and open your mouth. Hey, don't look at me like that. I just, I brought you some sweets. Come on, open your mouth. Oh, look how big it is. Oh, I'm so scared to come closer. Well, I'm throwing it. Catch it. Oh, you're so sloppy, Crocodile. I don't have too many sweets. I can't just throw them around. That's it. I cannot give you more. I need to feed them to the rest of my friends. Oh, it's the same thing that got me stuck the other night. Huh, now you can't fool me. I know how it works. I have an idea. I'm going to try to catch the human in it. He also likes sweets. He only pretends to be an adult and a serious person, but I know him. Well, of course, he is my friend, so I have to share with him. But it's just not interesting to share like this. Am I right, guys? Well, let's see what I can do. I just need more candy here. Ready.
Barry, Barry, where have you been? I have everything ready.
Here I am. Where there's candy, there's a jelly bear.
Look, the mass is frozen, and now we can make a huge candy out of it.
Wow, well, finally. Come on, roll faster.
It's very simple. I take all this mass and make a big lump out of it.
Hey, aren't you forgetting something? There's supposed to be something inside.
Ah, you're right, Barry, you're right.
Nuts, nuts.
Right, right. Well, I have some nuts. Here they are. And since our candy is huge, we're going to put everything in the middle right away. I'm going to take them and start putting them inside. 1, 2, 3, and here. See how many nuts can fit in here. Well, now I only have to make a big ball. I don't want to get messy, so I'm going to roll up my sleeves, as usual, and start. Such a big ball! But a real Raffaello also has coconuts, so I'm going to pour some from the glass. So, it looks like powdered sugar. And I smooth it a little so our ball won't be too crooked.
It's great that this candy's so big, but it's not going to fit in my mouth. Oh, I know. Let's make a lot of little ones out of the big one.
Small ones? All right, Barry, if you want to.
Wow, now we have some for both you and me. Today's episode is so cool, human.
That's right, Barry. Well, guys, Barry and I are going to try the candy. And if you want to make one at home, then you know it's very simple. Even a jelly bear could do it. Well, on that note, our video has come to an end. Let's have a little snack. And don't forget to give this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed it. And don't forget about the bell so you won't miss our new interesting episodes. Okay, guys, I'll go wash my hands. Goodbye and see you soon.
Well, guys, we'll soon find out if my trap will work.
Barry, it seems that you didn't give out all the sweets here. Ouch! My hand! My hand got jammed. Barry, my hand's caught in a bear trap. Ow! What a nasty jelly bear.
Who's the sweet tooth now? Okay, boys and girls, goodbye for now, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel.